Tim in California says, I have the Halo app and tracker, and it is now discontinued. What does Clark recommend as a replacement? I loved it.
Tim, I am so sorry. Not enough other people love the Halo series from Amazon. Amazon recently, because of their trying to improve their profitability, they're discontinuing a lot of their own house brand electronics, laying off a lot of people who worked in that area and casting you loose. And this is that crazy thing where you have a device, like I have my Aura fitness ring. So I bought this ring, where is my wedding band? And it tracks my health 24 hours a day, every day of the year, and gives me a daily report. And if Aura goes bust, I then have a ring that is useless other than turning out to be a really expensive wedding band, because I replaced my $12 wedding band with this $300 Aura. You face the same thing. You now have a Halo device that, poof, is just electronic waste at this point. So as you look for alternatives, you've got, I'd say, two ways to really think about this. You can get a device that's a dedicated fitness tracker, Garmin or Fitbit. Garmin is for people that are really, really serious about fitness and exercise. And Fitbit is for people who want to become more fit. They serve different markets, really. Or you can go the other, which is having an Apple Watch or a Samsung watch or a Google watch, that they all offer health and fitness functions in it, but it's kind of an afterthought, not what they're really about. And the good news with many of these is you won't have a monthly subscription with them for the health tracking that they offer.
And you can buy used, even Aura rings, Aura does have a subscription, but those devices, a lot of people try them for a few days or they never even get the box open, and then they resell them on eBay and other places. So
what am I going to do when this one dies, because I'm grandfathered in with no subscription?
I don't know.